As we get closer to that all-important Fed decision on tapering, there's been increased nervousness in the precious metals market.
We've seen gold fall to a six-week low. It's back to 1,300, been below that just over the past 24 hours. The market's obviously gearing up to the FOMC announcement, and the tapering is really having a negative impact on prices.
The general consensus is we'll see a $10 billion reduction in its asset purchase program.
If they should come out on the hawkish side, i.e. with more tapering than expected, we could have a bit of a situation here, because emerging market currencies could get hurt. That in turn could actually lend support to gold, even though interest rates are expected to rise on a hawkish move. If it's dovish, i.e. if it's less than 10 or say 5 billion, again, that should play into the hands of gold investors.
So with much of this tapering move priced in, where can we see gold going?
If we end up with a number as expected, and there's not other news surrounding the announcement that could have an impact, I think gold probably will find some support around the 1277 area. That is a very key level. If we break below that, we could actually start to return to the lows that we saw back in June. But I think for now, a lot of this tapering has been priced into the market, so we'll have to see how bond markets react and how the dollar reacts. These are really two of the key drivers.